Greetings. This is eSpin Trinity, and I'm ecstatic to offer my support for the upcoming presentation. Advantages and disadvantages of smart space. Here are the key takeaways from this topic. What is smart space? Smart space refers to a physical or digital environment enhanced by technology, where interconnected devices and systems communicate with one another to create an intelligent, adaptive experience. Today, more and more industries are implementing smart space. Those include healthcare. Smart spaces enhance patient care through remote monitoring, telemedicine, and IoT-integrated diagnostics, allowing real-time tracking of vitals and efficient resource management in facilities. Retail. Smart retail spaces use data to personalize shopping experiences, streamline checkout with automated systems, and optimize inventory management through demand prediction and automated restocking. Manufacturing. Smart factories improve efficiency with IoT-enabled predictive maintenance, real-time production adjustments, and sustainable practices through better energy and material management. Real estate and urban planning. Smart buildings and smart cities integrate IoT and AI for energy efficiency, security, and optimized urban infrastructure, enhancing livability and sustainability in urban environments. Workplaces. Smart workplaces automate office functions, support flexible working, and boost productivity through optimized workflows, improving employee satisfaction and collaboration. Advantages of smart spaces are: increased efficiency. Automation powered by AI and IoT enhances operational efficiency and minimizes human error, leading to energy savings and optimized processes across various environments, from offices to factories. Enhanced user experience. Smart spaces personalize environments based on user behavior, creating tailored experiences in homes, offices, and other spaces that boost comfort, productivity, and satisfaction. Data-driven insights. Smart spaces collect valuable data that help industries like retail and healthcare better understand and respond to customer and patient needs, leading to optimized services and improved outcomes. Cost reduction. Automation in smart spaces reduces operational costs by improving energy management, predicting maintenance needs, and minimizing manual intervention, providing long-term financial benefits. Safety and security. Advanced surveillance, automated emergency responses, and cybersecurity protocols enhance the safety and security of smart spaces, from cities to individual buildings. Disadvantages of smart spaces are privacy concerns. The extensive data collection in smart spaces raises privacy issues, as personal information may be vulnerable to unauthorized access and potential misuse, leading to surveillance concerns. High implementation cost. Significant upfront investment and ongoing maintenance cost can make smart spaces financially challenging, particularly for small businesses and individuals with limited budgets. Complexity and technology dependence. Managing interconnected devices in smart spaces is complex, requiring coordination and specialized knowledge. Technical issues can disrupt the environment, creating dependency on these systems. Cybersecurity risks. Increased connectivity in smart spaces exposes them to potential cyber attacks, making robust cybersecurity protocols essential to protect sensitive data and prevent system tampering. Digital divide. The adoption of smart spaces may exacerbate inequality, as access to smart technology varies, potentially leaving underserved communities behind in sectors like education and healthcare. The future implications of smart spaces include: enhanced personalization and adaptability. Future smart spaces will go beyond automation to deliver tailored experiences. AI and machine learning will allow these spaces to anticipate user needs and adapt in real time, offering customized settings in homes and workplaces that boost comfort and productivity. Seamless connectivity with 5G and IoT. The integration of 5G and IoT will enable ultra-fast, low-latency communication among millions of devices, creating highly responsive smart spaces. This will improve real-time applications in smart cities, homes, and industries, optimizing traffic management, energy distribution, and safety systems. Data-driven decision-making. Smart spaces will leverage data from IoT sensors to make informed decisions. Industries like retail and healthcare will use this data to enhance services and resource management, though privacy and security concerns will become critical with the expansion of data collection. Evolving advantages and new challenges. The growth of smart spaces will bring increased efficiency, automation, and health benefits, but also amplify challenges. Issues like data privacy, cybersecurity, dependency on technology, and ethical concerns regarding surveillance will need careful management. Sustainability and environmental impact. Smart spaces will prioritize sustainability, using smart energy systems to reduce resource consumption and carbon footprints. Features like smart grids and renewable energy sources will support greener practices in cities, buildings, and industries. Thank you for taking the time to watch our presentation. It's our sincere hope that you found it both valuable and informative. If you have any inquiries, please don't hesitate to visit our website or send us an email at info@e-spincoorp.com. Once again, we appreciate your time, and we wish you a fantastic day ahead.